Smother in the sky. guys and girls all for being here tonight. Just get around this week.
Can you bring up the bass and the drum on here, please? Thank you.
Alright, so, we released this album called That Was It, Blood Interpret, about 2.5 years ago. And we already played this song off the, or we played it right before, too. We're gonna continue with a few of those, and then we're gonna go into some old shit. If you don't know the new stuff, I definitely wanna see all you heads out there coming up for the old shit. If you do know the new song, now's your chance to fucking show. If you know these words, then sing along with me. This one's about the most miserable of men. Let's go to Act 20 Misfortunes.
Miserable! 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 So what? Where the hell are we? Perth? What's up, Perth? Fucking miles away, covered Minor Threat? Holy shit! Miles away, anyone? Come on, please! Cool man.
And everybody give it up for the first band, 11th, he reached London. But... and I believe the band right before us was the most metal guy that I've ever seen sing for a metal hardcore band. Fool the World.
I will. guys. It was fucking great.
This guy back here, I told him I hate when drummers throw those sticks in the air, so what does he do every night? He looks at me, makes sure he gets my attention, throws a stick in the air. Everybody, give it up for fucking the drummist. Anybody ever heard of Rorschach? Rorschach, legendary punk hardcore, that's that guy right there.
Kiss you goodbye.
Playing Enemy, everybody check out. We've got merch in the back. Andrew's got another band from Seattle, Playing Enemy, fucking kick-ass band. If you want to hear some really smart, cool music, check out Playing Enemy CD in the back.
You guys having a good time so far? Man, this is fucking great. We've never been out in this fucking corner of the world ever. So to come here, see so many hits inside, means a fucking world to us, man, seriously. Thank you guys so much for coming out, singing along, checking this out, playing. It's awesome. I'm just gonna mention real quick that we have merchandise, t-shirts and CDs, and other cool shit, even Andrew's CD back there for sale if you haven't noticed. So if you like what you see tonight, pick up something.
Look at this guy, I can't even talk and he's gonna scream. Hey, if you're bashful, don't be bashful. Get the fuck up, sing along. If you know the words, just have a good time. It's not every day we're in Australia. Andrew, what do you say we start this next number off? Go ahead.
Oh! This is seriously what a fucking hardcore show should be. Everybody having a good time. Everybody up front singing along. None of this fucking headwalking shit kicking into the side of the crowd.
You make a good point, kid. That's a...
Yeah, I'm so fucking eloquent, aren't I?
Remember when hardcore shows were fun? Are they still fun or am I just old? I can't tell anymore. I'm just old, huh? When hardcore's done right, there's nothing quite like... Not saying that we're doing it right, but when it is done right, it's nothing like it. Boo! Andrew, what do you say? Should we get going here? Speaking of hardcore...
Yeah.
saw us all very, very much. Until next time. Everybody's ready to go. There's like three people up front that ask us to play more. Play for these three people right here. Not for any of you in the back. Just for these three guys right here. We can't do another one, I'm afraid. We can't do another one. But hey, gear.
Yeah, we can't do that because it's got copyrights and shit, so we'll get fucking sued.
But we can't. What do we want? We can do...
Slayer is old enough, so we can cover Slayer.
How about Slayer? Slayer song? Alright, we got two more songs. This first one's off Slayer's classic immortal, Rain of Blood. If you know the words, sing along. If you know the words and you're not opposed to the lyrics, it goes a little like this.
Let's go!
Long Island, Sweden, up to now. Thank you guys so much, Perth. Take care.